sugar, my confession. Just when I thought I said all I could say, I came up with more secrets to tell you today. These are my confessions, slipped my mind the last two times, silly me. So now I gotta give you part three of my confession. First I told you about the skank that I was cheating with. Then I mentioned she's having my kid. That's not all, now I recall more, you see. So I'll give you part three of my
confession.
Now this gon' be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. Gonna tell you everything I left out of parts one and two. Like remember when I told you that I knew Paulie Shore? Paulie Shore, that's a lie, I don't know what I said that for. I borrowed your chapstick
from you
without asking, oh, and I tried out your nose hair trimmer
too.
And by the way, your diamond ring is cubic zirconium. I killed your goldfish accidentally, just replaced it with another one.
These are my confessions, just what I thought I said all I can say. I need to get some
confessions,
my mind the last two times,
silly me. Now
guess I gotta give you part three of my
confessions.
Oh, oh, upon your dog last time I had too much to drink. There have been times when I peed in your sink. Oh no,
why
you and I should agree that belongs in part three of my
confessions.
Forgive me, I'm still trying to figure out why you used a toothbrush to clean off the bathroom grout.
Oh, and sometimes in private,
really like to dress up like Shirley Temple and spank myself with a hockey stick.
Hockey stick, my boss thinks I'm a jerk, didn't get that raise. I haven't changed my underwear in 27 days.
And when I'm kissing you, I fantasize you're a midget.
I'm so sorry, Debbie, I mean Bridget.
These are my confessions, just when I thought I said all I can say. I got a few more secrets I'd like to convey. These are my confessions,
slipped my mind
the last
my
time,
mind.
Silly me.
You don't know how hard it is for me to tell you this, but you remember that shirt you got me for my birthday? Well, I returned it for store credit. That thing was hideous. What were you thinking? Oh, by the way, I wasn't really sick last week. I just didn't want to go to your stupid office picnic. Oh, and when I told you at breakfast we were all out of Rice Krispies, what I meant was, there was only enough left for me. Sorry.
These are my confessions, just when I thought I said all I can say. I thought of some more things that should scare you away.
These are my confessions,
slipped my mind the last two times, silly me. I guess I gotta give you part three of my
confessions.
Once I blew my nose and then I wiped it on your cat. And I lied, yes, that dress makes you look fat. Anyway, I shouldn't say anymore till I give you part four of my
confessions.
I mean, I'm just getting started here. I'm not even halfway down the list. This thing could go on for...
Hey, where are you going? Honey? What? Was it something I said?
Women.